Sir.
Hey, bone to pick.
Okay.
Pick that bone, baby.
We have, in this wing of the Frigamall building, we have two toilet facilities.
Yes.
They are more or less identical, except in the decorations therein.
Right.
However, we have decided, even
once
though
for once, guys, once
well,
for dolls.
We have all agreed. Really. We have all agreed that they are now unisex. I've got to get the signs changed before somebody sues me. But that isn't the point of the issue. The far one, which technically is designated the ladies' room.
Yes.
Yeah.
Someone
two or three weeks ago, I flung the door open, and there was Christy.
Yeah.
Well, and then a week after that,
and then.
You flung the door open.
Then last week, whoa. I walk over.
And there's Josh.
Flung the door open. And Josh is doing his Rodin's The Thinker.
The green fog coming out.
Apparently, oh, I missed that.
Josh, yeah. Josh
playing some video game.
Were you really?
Were you playing a video game?
I may have been playing cup pong on my phone.
So,
what's wrong with that?
The locking mechanism is very simple.
Yeah, that's the first time I forgot to lock.
Did you do it again?
Yes,
who'd you walk in on this time?
Tell
Josh.
Me.
Josh.
No, yeah, this past week,
oh,
yeah.
It happened again?
Yes. If it happened this morning, please tell me it was Joey Chestnut.
If it happened to me, I would walk out of the building. I couldn't take that kind
really?
Of shame.
Oh,
I can't take that kind of a shit.
If Tom Cup came in and saw my stuff, I don't want to be teased about my stuff the rest of my life.
Yeah, just keep talking about it.
There's only one way.
I believe the record is Tom turning, laughing so hard his face turning red is 5 times, and we have just tied it with this show.
So, I felt bad for Tom.
It's a standard locking mechanism.
Yeah, it is.
Well,
it is.
It's easy to forget.
And the thing about it is Tom was paying attention to something in the hallway.
Oh.
So he opened the door, not looking.
Yes.
And he walked in.
He's all
yes. I mean, he got all the atmosphere. Yes. You know,
did he get a view?
Three-quarters of the way in the door.
Yeah. You were in the room.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. Yes. He turned around and just.
But the door didn't shut behind you.
No, not
no. I was 3/4 of the way in.
Okay. All right.
Did you cover yourself?
Oh, I had to flee.
No, I know
you.
No,
he was talking to me. No, I kind of sat there waiting for him to turn around, and when he did, I go, man, I'm sorry. I thought I locked it.
Anyway, the lock works. We've had it checked. Everything's good.
I heard him Yosemite Samming down the hallway after the door was
started racking.
And then I literally heard the words liquid manure.
Yep, that's Sean.
Yeah, the spewing poetry. Now, do you have a song about this topic?
Wait a minute. Haven't you done? Haven't you walked in on Christy twice now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Twice?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Well, she was just trying to pee.
Oh,
you know what I mean. She wasn't blowing it up or stinking up the air.
That's true.
Tom couldn't get in the men's room. Woo! And he saw her sitting there.
Didn't see anything.
Well, now they play it again then. Can you get to the part after that? What is that? Is that the bridge?
This is the verse.
Josh's butt went boom when he cleared the stomach. He cleared the room.
Sat in that room.
And his butt went boom. He blew up that room.
Thank you very much. Can you drop it a couple steps for me?
This is the real key.
And Tom saw.
It's the real key. Oh, thanks. Thanks, John Lennon. What a great song.
And I ran down the hall. I just saw Josh's ball.
Okay, never mind.